The gladiator spider makes her web from a very special kind of multi-strand silk, which she backcombs to make fuzzy. She carefully attaches this to a framework of ordinary unfuzzy filaments. The fuzzy silk doesn't have glue on it, but it will entangle hairy legs. And it's also extremely elastic, which is crucially important. It's finished. She reaches down with her forelegs to check how far away she is from the ground. Then she snips most of the framework threads and holds the fuzzy rectangle between her four front legs. She's ready. Her enormous eyes are so sensitive she can hunt in near darkness. A bush cricket would make a rich meal, but it's very powerful and it could put up a good fight. Now it must be parceled up, and the fuzzy silk makes excellent wrapping, just as it does for Hyptiotes.